inches, and it really made me laugh because I knew how angry it would make you.
If you let your car insurance auto-renew,
here we go,
then you might as well, for the sake of half an hour of your time, chuck 300 quid down the drain. Dave, can we get Martin Lewis in the studio one day? Because I would adore that.
Yeah,
Elis could actually go home early.
Yeah, we'll get Martin Lewis to do the final of the show.
How's Martin Lewis is my spirit animal.
Yeah. No, we should get him on because that would be interesting.
I'm not sure who my spirit animal is. Beyonce?
Fred Perry?
Yeah, I think that sounds
Did you say Beyonce?
Yeah.
Why did you say that?
I don't know, because I like the positive attitude she takes to life.
Fair enough.
Very, very, I just find her empowering.
Speaking of Martin Lewis and car insurance renewal, Dave, you hit me with an absolute hammer blow just before we went on air. You're about to lease a Renault Kadjar.
Kadjar.
A Renault Kadjar Google.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, you can rent lots of different brands of cars.
Of course you can. But you do get better deals on some more than others. Sure. If they make a lot of them, they tend to be cheaper. Mm-hmm. So, Dave, I'm maybe a year away from the Fabia finally giving up the ghost. I've looked into leasing. I have to say, I like what I see. Talk me through it.
What, for this particular, just for the leasing in general? I've done my research. This car had really nice wheels.
What? Yeah. No one has ever said that about a car.
Did you kick them?
It's got nice wheels.
Oh, you know what? I'm leasing a car that I've not even seen in person yet.
Oh, yeah, yeah. God. My mum bought a car over the phone.
Oh, God. If I was married to either of you, I would bury myself in
I got
garden.
A lift home from work yesterday, yeah. And that was the first time I've got near a Kadjar.
Oh, my God.
And it was fine.
Yeah.
I know more about the car you're about to lease than you do?
You only need a car to be fine.
Cosmos Blue.
Okay.
And the wheels are nice.
What? How big are the wheels?
A cool 19 inches.
Big mistake on SUV to have a big wheel, mate.
Why?
Because if you want the better handling, for example, on a Kia Sportage, you go for the 16-inch.
Okay.
That wasn't an option.
Is it a diesel?
No.
Is it petrol?
Yes.
What's it doing to the gallon?
Loads.
What do you mean loads? That's not good.
Loads.
Oh, no, that is good.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a big number.
How much is it costing?
Plenty.
Well, what? Give me a ballpark figure.
Just around the usual kind of leasing mark, I'd imagine. I'm getting it for 3 years.
Yeah. How much are you paying straight up?
Just a little bit.
What? How do you not know? How do you two not know this stuff? And how do your lives all work out? Mine goes down the Swanee when I know exactly how much car insurance I pay. I know exactly how much it would be to lease a Renault Kadjar.
Kadjar.
I don't know how to pronounce it.
John.
It's always the people rushing to the airport last minute that nothing ever goes wrong for them. Whereas old Johnny 3 hours early is the one whose roof falls off.
Your roof falls.
My roof fell off.
Your roof fell off?
Yeah, a bit of my roof fell off.
Oh, man. How much is it going to cost to mend?
Well, I was going to claim it on the house insurance. They said, I need two separate quotes. I said, I cannot do that. I need to fix my roof. And then I just told them I couldn't be asked and just paid for it. And that's how insurance works. They grind you down so you don't claim. And then, what happens next year? They've put your quote up because you're now high risk. Not because you claimed, but because they know a bit of your roof fell off.
Yeah. Yeah.
And you say, yeah, but I didn't claim. So surely I'm proving that even when stuff goes wrong, I am a more trustworthy and lesser risk customer because I've proven I'm not going
to
claim.
You just need to remember, John, that life is a roller coaster. We're all on a big...
But why is it always the person who's late for the roller coaster that gets on the front? Whereas I get there 3 hours early, I find out I've been queuing in the wrong queue and I get to go in a little one of those teacups and someone drops all their tea on me. And I see all the people whose keys are falling out of their pockets and forgot their wallets and dropped their phone down the toilet are all having the best time on the roller coaster. And it's old Ian Spreadsheets who's sat in the rubbish ride. Anyway...